I'm cruising down the Ave and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the Ave and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the Ave and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the Ave and I'm looking good.
My bad, people. I've been trying to focus on basketball lately, so I haven't really been doing videos. But now I'm back, and I finally had an off day when I could go, you know, see some little sights. So I went to the capital, which is Tbilisi, and me, my favorite. My favorite site that I saw was, it's called the Holy Trinity. It's like the third largest Eastern Orthodox church in the world. You can really see, it's like 87 meters in the sky. It's gonna stand out in the videos I'm gonna show y'all. And also it's like, the president has the White House version, so you know it's the president, because it feels just like the White House. But you're gonna see it in the video, I'm gonna show y'all. And let's get it started.
Solo, Dolo, Jojo, KC, and my speakers pulling up, and I'm cruising down the half, and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the half, and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the half and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. I'm cruising down the half and I'm looking good. I got my diamonds up against that wood. And I tell them, man, no, I'm talking about hold up. No, I'm talking about hold up. No, I'm talking about hold up. Two-tone lack with the sunroof crack. Park outside, seeing no foes. Jump out, boy, still hot on my trail. I'm on that oil, it's still on my toes. Twitter timeline filled up with hoes. Boppers bitter, cause they've been exposed. Pull your feelings up out of your pockets. Get on your grind and stack up your hoes. Where there's dope, it's where I roam. I drive slow, no school zone, but I'm in the zone. Sipping the phone, smoking the cone. Here, yeah, I'm gone. I'm getting that money until I... I was gonna talk about Israel. Israel was I don't know how to explain Israel. It's been 3 years, bittersweet. It was good though. It's a love and hate relationship with Israel. Oh man. Yeah, so thinking about it, Israel is bittersweet for real. I don't really know other way to say it. I met some cool friends that turned out to be, you know, how you said, some of them mentored me when I was on the team. You know, they looked out for me. They was experienced. They looked at me as a little brother, of course. I still talk to them people to this day. It's hard to really just explain Israel. It's too much out there. It's an amazing place though, it's real beautiful, like Miami. Except for like December and January is rainy, cold. One thing I do regret though, I did not go to Jerusalem. I went there just for a basketball game, but I didn't get the chance to explore it. So I was just out there in the hotel just waiting for the game.
that's my biggest regret when I was out there. The Dead Sea, the Lake Tiberias, Tel Aviv. What else is known out there? I went to almost every place that's pretty much known, except for Jerusalem.
Stash from the Dead Sea is lit out here. I'm out here floating. And I found this at the bottom, shaped like a heart, salt crystals.
Basketball wise, boy. I already told y'all what happened with basketball on my other episode, so I ain't gotta get into that. I'm gonna let that slide, let it ride, leave it in the past. But yeah, Israel was Israel.
No, I'm talking about, hold up. No, I'm talking about, hold up. No, I'm talking about, hold up. No, I'm talking about, hold up.